Hello friends, it's me Vinod, and today we will learn how to make wood shoe rack. Wood shoe rack is very useful for keeping your shoes in a right place and safe place. And when you need these shoes, you can take it. It is also helpful for better utilization your space of your home. So let's start to get the knowledge and education of making this rack in home. First of all, you need cut piece of wood. These are legs of shoe rack. And you also need three plates, and each plate will use wood piece of
22. What is its measurement?
Measure. 21 inch. Now join it. With the help of support, we will joining it. First of all, we join the plate with nails. Plates which are joining with three supports here and one support here. These are the three supports. This is first support and this is second support and this is a third support. Now we will join these three supports with the legs. Joining here. Okay, here. Yes.
Yes.
Join this. Give me number. I will lock this. Okay. Where is
How to measure? Okay, keep it, hold it. Plate. We will join. Okay? Join this. Rack is ready. There are three plates and five legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 legs and spouts. 1, 2, and 3 spouts and 3, 3, 6, 3, 9 spout of plate and 2 back spouts. This is 2 back spout. Now we can use it for keeping our shoes. Please keep it, your shoe. Tajan, shoes, keep here shoes, your shoes. Keep here. Yes, yes, keep your shoes here. Here. And next. That is very nice. Okay, thank you very much.